is a project I've been working on for about, it's coming up on 2 years. And it's this series of cat prints that I designed on the computer. I guess it's coming up on a year. And I'm building frames out of this harvested wood. I need to build 2 frames, and they need to be 41 by 33 inches on the inner diameter. So I'm going to measure these pieces to see which closely match these dimensions when 4 pieces are put together to form a rectangle. I may talk, I may not, I don't know. I just figured I'd record me doing it because it's what I'm doing now, so yeah. 2 frames, 41 by 33, inner dimensions. Up, I'm just going to stack this wood and let it dry, and then I'm going to have to come back and mill it because none of these are exactly the right size and it's soaking wet. So I can't even work with it right now. But I'll get it all stacked neatly according to size. There's like 47 inch ones and 36 inch ones, and then some varying sizes in between, and then width wise from 4 to 6 inches. Plenty to work with. Got a chop saw, got a table saw. Once this stuff is in a little bit cleaner condition, I'll come back and create those frames that I need. Won't be a problem. I'm just gonna finish stacking this and I'll be done for today. So sometimes you don't know what the work is until you get into it. To me, it's just stacking it so it can dry, and then I'm gonna chat it later.